Okay, so we have here the two layers now, the limit and the image for 2012, which is in a WMS layer, so it loads from the server any time that we change anything in the zoom or we pan in the image. Okay, bear this in mind. And we are going to load the image relevant for 2018, which is going to be a different one. So we are going to go to Zenit Descargas, we are going to type this, and this is the website for the Spanish Geographical Information System Center. I will change the website for you to English, okay? So the thing that we are most interested on now is the aerial photos and images, which is top right on the website. If we click here, we have available all the images that you have already in the WMS. They are available here for download, so you can take them and store them in your computer instead of using the WMS layer that has the images in the server. Okay, that's up to you, entirely up to you. But everything that is there, it's here also available for download. The one that we are going to use is National Sentinel-2 Mosaics, okay? This is different because this is not an island image, it's satellite image. So we go click into a list. Here it is, and we have already selected on the left, top one, National Sentinel-2 Mosaics, and we are going to search for our image browsing on the administrative division. So, sorry, close. We click here and search for the municipality, which is Benasque. This is the one where our area sits in. And these are the available images. Okay, so we have available images for 2018 up to 2020 for summer and winter. And we have two types, which is infrared and red, green, blue. The one that we're going to choose is red, green, blue for summer 2018, okay? Which is the bottom one. We will see in another module how to work with satellite images, but now we just need to download this one. As soon as it starts downloading, I will cancel the download because I already have this image. And it's just a matter of letting it download and adding it to our project. I have already added it here. So, if you want to see, I will switch 2012 off and you can see how the image is. Okay, this, of course, it covers a wider area. In fact, it covers the entire northern part of the Iberian Peninsula. But the resolution is quite worse than the 2012 image, okay? So let's see how we identify the eyes here. The eyes has a dark blue color. You can see the shape of the glacier here. And the light blue color corresponds to snow that sits on top of the glacier in this case, and also in the surrounding areas, and the dark area is the shadow area in the back wall of the cirque. Okay, so we have the back wall of the cirque. This is the snow back wall of the cirque. And if we compare with 2012, we can see that the glacier has clearly retreated in 6 years.